Alaska's boroughs and census areas. A northwestern state in the U.S. Come sing along with us. We're Alaska's boroughs and census areas. Our state capital is named Juneau. We have lots to discuss.
Aleutian's East Borough splits the Bering Sea and Pacific Ocean. This is where Anchorage Borough, Alaska's largest city's been. Bristol Bay Borough touches the Bristol Bay. Denali is a landlocked borough, this is where it stays. Here in Fairbanks, North Star Borough, we never rest. Haynesboro has Tonga's National Forest. Juneau City's Alaska's remote capital. This is the Kenai Peninsula, also a borough. Ketchikan Gateway is a borough in the southeast. Kodiak Island Borough touches the Gulf of Alaska Sea. Lake and Peninsula Borough is so beautiful. Matanuska Susitna is a southern borough. The North Slope Borough is in Alaska's north. Northwest Arctic touches the Kotzebue Sound's girth. Petersburg Borough is a bunch of islands. The city and borough of Sitka in the southeast it spans. Skagway is a borough where cruise ships stop. Unorganized boroughs all over to visit, you'd have to hop. City and borough of Wrangell is a wonderful scene. City and borough of Yakutat touches Canada near me.
We're Alaska's boroughs and census areas. A northwestern state in the U.S. Come sing along with us. We're Alaska's boroughs and census areas. Our state capital is named Juneau. We have lots to discuss.
Aleutian's West Census Area is a chain of Alaskan islands. Bethel Census Area, to our east we have Great Mountains. Dillingham Census Area is in the southwest. Una and Goon Census Area is in the South Iates. Kuselvec Census Area touches the Bering Sea. I'm Nome Census Area, that's enough about me. Prince of Wales, Hyder Census Area is what I am. Southeast Fairbanks Census Area, in the east I span. Valdez, Cordova Census Area is in the south. Yukon, Koyukuk Census Area, you heard this from my mouth. My name is Alaska, a U.S. state. Juneau is my capital, the wilderness here is so great.
We're Alaska's boroughs and census areas. A northwestern state in the U.S. Come sing along with us. We're Alaska's boroughs and census areas. Our state capital is named Juneau. We have lots to discuss.
On the southernmost continent, Antarctica is my name. I'm an ice-covered landmass, the geographic South Pole I do claim. My name is Antarctica, the southern ocean surrounds me. I have emperor penguins and I'm uninhabited virtually. I am Antarctica, I'm classified as a desert because so little moisture falls from the sky, I assert. Typically I receive 2 inches of precipitation each year, primarily in the form of snow. Sahara Desert gets more than here. The Antarctic ice sheet covers more than 98% of me. Over 70% of Earth's fresh water is frozen in this ice sheet. Antarctica is the highest continent on our Earth. The average elevation is 8,200 feet for what it's worth. The lowest temperature on Earth was recorded on me, negative 128.6 Fahrenheit in 1983. The geographic South Pole is one of the 2 points where the Earth's axis of rotation intersects its surface. Around 30 countries maintain about 70 research stations. About 4,000 people live on me in population.
On the southernmost continent, Antarctica is my name. I'm an ice-covered landmass, the geographic South Pole I do claim. My name is Antarctica, the southern ocean surrounds me. I have emperor penguins and I'm uninhabited virtually.
There are certain animals that can survive my cold. They've adapted over time to exist on me, isn't that bold? There are 6 different species of penguins found on me. The emperors Adelie, Chinstrap, King Gentoo, and Macaroni. Only 36 of the 35 species of seals are found here. Ross Waddell, crab eater, leopard fur, and southern elephant appear. I also have an abundance of whales that visit me. Here's a list of the names of whales that I most commonly see. There's the right whale, the blue whale, sei whale, and the humpback whale. The manky whale, the fin whale, the sperm whale, and killer whale do hail. I provide a lot of marine food to fill a whale's belly. Most whales visit to eat the krill that's in abundance around me. I'm the only continent in the entire world that isn't owned by any country officially. I'm a scientific preserve, though. The world's largest recorded iceberg broke off my Ross Ice shelf. The iceberg B-15 broke off in 2000, it wasn't stealth.
I'm the southernmost continent, Antarctica is my name. I'm an ice-covered landmass, the geographic South Pole I do claim. My name is Antarctica, the southern ocean surrounds me. I have emperor penguins and I'm uninhabited virtually.
We are Canada, made up of 10 provinces and 3 territories with capitals and all. We're here to teach you all and then some facts that go along with them. So sing along with me now, let's have a ball.
I am Alberta, my capital is Edmonton. I am a province of Canada, my time zone is in mountain. My flowers the wild rose, my trees the lodgepole pine. My bird's a great horned owl.
Saskatchewan, my capital is Regina. Royal Saskatchewan Museum is a great seat for all of ya. I became a province of Canada in 1905, and my provincial bird is a sharp-tailed grouse that can fly.
I'm British Columbia, Victoria's my capital, Canada's westmost province touching the Pacific coast. I have lots of mountain ranges, Whistler Mountain is my most famous. If you're looking to ski or snowboard, lots of these places.
Hey, I'm Manitoba, my capital's Winnipeg. I'm a province of Canada, I'm not pulling your leg. Has flowers, my provincial flower, great gray owl's my bird. I have Arctic tundra in the north and southern farmland to herd.
Hey, I'm Ontario, my capital is Toronto. The Hudson Bay's to my north and the U.S. to the south, you know. Half of Lake Ontario sits in my province, you see. It's one of four of them to border me.
We are Canada, made up of 10 provinces and 3 territories with capitals and all. We're here to teach you all and then some facts that go along with them. So sing along with me now, let's have a ball.
Hi, I'm New Brunswick, my capital is Fredericton. I border the U.S. state of Maine, my largest city is St. John. My Bay of Fundy is most famous for its extreme tides, and if you're into whale watching, that's where you'd want to reside. Hello, I'm Nova Scotia, my capital's Halifax. I'm one of Canada's maritime provinces, now how about that? I'm in the Atlantic Ocean, I also have long coastlines. I'm home to the puffin and seals, yeah, my scenery is fine.
I'm Prince Edward Island, my capital is Charlottetown. I'm a Canadian province and where the province house is found. I am known for my seafood, mostly lobsters and mussels. The Gulf of St. Lawrence is where you can view some sea vessels.
Hey, I'm Newfoundland and Labrador, my capital, St. John's. I'm the most easterly province in which Canada's real fond. Bromore National Park is one of my attractions. Dramatic cliffs and waterfalls are some of my sights that are fun. I'm the Yukon Territory, my capital is Whitehorse. I'm located in the northwest of Canada for what it's worth. I'm home to Mount Logan, Canada's highest mountain. I'm also known for glaciers and also if you like to fish salmon.
I'm the Northwest Territory, my capital's Yellowknife. One of the 3 territories in the Canadian Archive. One of my coolest attractions is my Virginia Falls Nahanni National Park Reserve.
sing along with me. Now let's have a ball. We are Canada, made up of 10 provinces and 3 territories with capitals in all. We're here to teach you all and then some facts that go along with them. So sing along with me. Now let's have a ball. We are the 64 counties of Colorado. We're a cool shaped state and we are great. We are the 64 counties of Colorado. And Denver is the name of our capital.
Adams, Alamosa, Arapahoe, and Archuleta, Barca County, and I am Bent. You're looking at Boulder, Broomfield came and went, Chaffee, Cheyenne, Clear Creek, Conejos, Costilla, Crowley, Custer, and Delta C, Denver, Dolores, Douglas, Eagle, El Paso, Elbert, Fremont, Garfield.
We are the 64 counties of Colorado. We're a cool shaped state and we are great. We are the 64 counties of Colorado. And Denver is the name of our capital.
Gilpin, Grand, Gunnison, Hinsdale, Huerfano, Jackson, Jefferson, Kiowa, Unveil, Kit Carson, La Plata, Lake, Larimer, Los Animas, Lincoln, and Logan's Great, Mesa, Mineral, Moffitt, and Montezuma, Montrose, Morgan, Otero, Uray, we showed ya, Park, Phillips, Pitkin, Prowers, Pablo, Rio Blanco, Rio Grande, Broad Towers, Suwash, San Juan, San Miguel, Sedgwick, Summit, Teller, Washington, Weld, and Yuma's it. I'm Colorado, founded in 1876. Denver is my capital, you'll see it in the mix.
We are the 64 counties of Colorado. We're a cool shaped state and we are great. We are the 64 counties of Colorado. And Denver is the name of our capital. We're the Great Lakes. We separate Canada from the United States. The Great Lakes are the largest body of fresh water on Earth to date. We're the Great Lakes. There are only 5 of us to celebrate the Great Lakes. Come visit all of us and you'll appreciate.
Hello, I'm Lake Superior. It's great to know you. I am the largest of the Great Lakes of North America. This is true. Canadian province, Ontario, touches me in the north, and the U.S. state of Minnesota's in my west, of course. To the south, I touch Wisconsin and Michigan, you can see. And roughly 3 quadrillion gallons of water I hold in me. I'm the largest freshwater lake by surface area known, with 31,700 square miles to swim and roam. I'm Lake Michigan, a North American lake I be, and the only one of the Great Lakes in the U.S. completely. I touch the states of Wisconsin, Illinois, Michigan, and Indiana, and I'm the 5th largest lake in the world by surface area. The word Michigan's derived from the Ojibwe Indian word Michigami. It means Great Lake, and that's why they gave the name to me.
We're the Great Lakes. We separate Canada from the United States. The Great Lakes are the largest body of fresh water on Earth to date. We're the Great Lakes. There are only 5 of us to celebrate the Great Lakes. Come visit all of us and you'll appreciate
Lake Huron here, the 2nd largest of the Great Lakes by surface area. 23,000 square miles of fresh water I'd like to share with ya. I touch Ontario to the north and east, and Michigan through the south and west. Lake Michigan's connected to me by the Straits of Mackinac, I attest.
I'm Lake Ontario, the far east of the Great Lakes, and I am the smallest lake of the Great Lakes to date. I'm surrounded on the north and west and southwest by Ontario, and on the south and east by the American state New York. Now you know.
I'm Lake Erie, the 4th largest of the Great Lakes in North America, the 13th largest freshwater lake in the world
by surface area. I touch New York, Pennsylvania, Ohio, and Michigan in the U.S. In the north, I touch Ontario of Canada. Now go pass all your tests.
We're created by glaciers advancing and retreating over thousands of years. The glaciers melted, filling fresh water where erosion had appeared. We're the Great Lakes. We separate Canada from the United States. The Great Lakes are the largest body of fresh water on Earth to date. We're the Great Lakes. There are only five of us to celebrate the Great Lakes. Come visit all of us and you'll appreciate.
My name is Greenland. I am the world's largest island, located between the Arctic and Atlantic Ocean. Some people think I'm a country or a sovereign state, but I belong to Denmark, an autonomous territory. It's so great.
We are Greenland's five municipalities within Greenland, Denmark's autonomous territory. We have the largest national park located in northeast Greenland. Greenland has a capital, it's called Nuuk, you'll understand.
I'm Avannaata, a municipality located in the west, touching the Baffin Bay, you see. My municipal seat is called Ilulissat and me. It's where the star is spinning at 360 degrees. Kujalleq is the name I was given. A municipality of Greenland in the south is where I'm living. Qaqortoq is this municipality center, the most populous town in the south that you could enter. My name is Qaqortoq, as shown here in the west. I was created in 2018, I am new at best. Aasiaat is the name, I'm Greenland's fifth largest town, and the municipal center of this municipality you found. Qaqortoq is a municipality in the west, on the island of Greenland. We all think this place is the best. The town of Sisimiut is located right here. It's my municipal center in one that I hold so near.
Sermersooq is a large municipality. I am diagonally shaped in the southeast, you can see. Nuuk is my municipal center where the star is shown. It's also the capital of Greenland, you now know.
I am Greenland, the largest island in the world. I am located between the Arctic and Atlantic Ocean. I'm an autonomous territory in the country of Denmark. I'm a stone's throw from Canada if you'd like to embark. I have the largest national park in the world, you should know. It's called the Northeast Greenland National Park, you know you could go. I do have a capital, its name is Nuuk. It's located in the southwest of my island, please don't rebuke.
My name is Greenland, I am the world's largest island located between the Arctic and Atlantic Ocean. Some people think I'm a country or a sovereign state, but I belong to Denmark, an autonomous territory, it's so great.
We are Greenland's five municipalities within Greenland, Denmark's autonomous territory. We have the largest national park located in northeast Greenland. Greenland has a capital, it's called Nuuk, you'll understand. There is knowledge to gain when learning the 16 counties of Maine. On the east of the USA we stay, we are not playing. Touch the Atlantic Ocean, retain that in your brain. Vacation, stay, come and play.
Androscoggin County, in the south of Maine. Aroostook County is the largest and it's here to stay. Cumberland County touches the Gulf of Maine. In Franklin County, Canada is just a hop away. Hancock County has Bar Harbor, come and see. Kennebec County, I hold Augusta in me. Knox County on the coast, touching the Atlantic Ocean. And right next door, you have the County of Lincoln.
There is knowledge to gain when learning the 16 counties of Maine. On the east of the USA we stay, we are not playing. We touch the Atlantic Ocean, retain that in your brain. Vacation, stay, come and play.
Oxford County touches New Hampshire in Canada. Penobscot County is oddly shaped, as I showed ya. Piscataquis County is large and in charge. Sagadahoc County is small and doesn't want to be large. Somerset County borders Quebec and Canada. Waldo County is in the middle part of the East Alsea. Washington County touches New Brunswick. York County has Wells Beach, where the kids learning tube guy used to visit. I am Maine on the east coast of the USA. Augusta is my capital, come vacation and stay.
There is knowledge to gain when learning the 16 counties of Maine. On the east of the USA we stay, we are not plain. We touch the Atlantic Ocean, retain that in your brain. Vacation, stay, come and play. We're the 56 counties in the state of Montana. In the north we reside within the USA. We're the 56 counties in the state of Montana. Come and sing along with us where you learn our names.
Beaverhead, Bighorn, Blaine, Broadwater, Carbon, I'm Carter, Cascade, Shono is great, Custer, Daniels, Dawson, Deer Lodge, Fallon, Fergus, Flathead, Gallatin's in charge, Garfield, Glacier, Golden Valley, and Granite Hill, Jefferson, Judith Basin, Lake County, please don't damn it, Lewis and Clark, Liberty, Lincoln, Macomb, Madison, Mar, Mineral, Kalamazoo Home, Muscle Shell, Park, Petroleum, Phillips, Ponderay, Powder River, Powell, Prairie is what's up, Ravalli, Richland, Roosevelt, and Rosebud, Sanders, Sheridan, Silver Bow, Stillwater, cows chew their cud, Sweetgrass, Teton, Tool, Treasure, Valley, Wheatland, Weebo, Yellowstone's a pleasure.
State of Montana, in the north we reside within the USA. We're the 56 counties in the state of Montana. Come and sing along with us where you learn our names. We are the 62 counties that make up New York State. Our statehood was granted in the year of 1788. Albany's the official capital of New York State. It was nicknamed the Empire State because it's so great.
My name is Albany, and I'm Allegheny.
I'm Bronx County,
and Broome is what you see.
Cattaraugus is here,
Cayuga County is near.
Tioga County's what you see,
Chemung just appeared.
I'm Shenango County,
and I'm Clinton.
Columbia's right here,
and Cortland is fun.
My name is Delaware,
and I'm Dutchess.
Lake Erie is what Erie County touches.
My name is Essex,
and I'm Franklin.
Fulton is what you see,
this is where Genesee has been.
I'm the county of Green,
and I am Hamilton.
I'm Herkimer County,
and my name is Jefferson.
I'm Kings County or Brooklyn.
Lewis is right here,
what you're seeing is Livingston,
and Madison up here.
And I am Monroe,
Montgomery's over here.
Nassau is what you see,
New York County or Manhattan's near.
We are the 62 counties that make up New York State. Our statehood was granted in the year of 1788. Albany's the official capital of New York State. It was nicknamed the Empire. entire state because it's so great.
I'm the county of Niagara.
My name is Oneida.
Onondaga is here.
Ontario is what you saw.
Orange County is nice.
And I am Orleans.
Oswego is who I am.
Otsego is really keen.
The name is Putnam.
And I am Queens.
Rensselaer County here.
Richmond or Staten Island on the sea.
Come to Rockland.
And St. Lawrence is nice.
Come visit Saratoga.
Schenectady is worth the price.
I'm Schoharie County.
Schuyler is over here.
Seneca County's what you see.
Steuben, you see real clear.
This is Suffolk County.
And my name is Sullivan.
I am Tioga County.
And my name's Tompkins.
I am Ulster.
And my name is Warren.
My name is Washington.
I'm Wayne and this is where I've been.
I'm Westchester County.
And I'm Wyoming.
My name is Yates.
And I am New York State.
This is my capital, Albany.
It's really great.
We are the 62 counties that make up New York State. Our statehood was granted in the year of 1788. Albany's the official capital of New York State. It was nicknamed the Empire State because it's so great. These are Iceland's regions that you see, touching the North Atlantic, Greenland, and Norwegian Sea. These are Iceland's regions that you see, this Nordic island nation's capital, Reykjavik's within me.
I'm Greater Reykjavik, Iceland's capital region, touching the North Atlantic in the southwest of this island nation.
I'm the largest urban area in the country of Iceland, with over 130,000 people in population.
Hello, I am the southern peninsula. I have a county seat named Keflavik that I just taught ya.
I am the western region.
Yeah, you guessed it, I'm in the west.
I have a county seat and it goes by the name of Borgarnes.
Westfjords, that is the name that I do go by.
Nissafjordur is the name of my county seat. Visit, here's why.
These are Iceland's regions that you see, touching the North Atlantic, Greenland, and Norwegian Sea. These are Iceland's regions that you see, this Nordic island nation's capital, Reykjavik's within me.
I'm the Northwest region, named this because I'm in the Northwest.
Sonar Croker is my county seat because it is the best.
Northeastern region, that is what you're looking at.
My county seat is Akrerili, where the star is on this map.
Hey, I'm the eastern region,
I'm in the east, you see.
Eaglestarik, that is the name of the county seat in me.
I'm the southern region, located in the south, of course.
Selfoss is my county seat.
If you visit, I don't know what it'll cost.
Hi, my name is Iceland, I'm located to the southeast of Greenland.
I'm on the west of Norway and to the northwest of the UK.
I do have a capital, its name is Reykjavik.
It's in the southwest of this Nordic island, touching the North Atlantic.
I touch the North Atlantic, Greenland, and the Norwegian Sea.
I hope you've enjoyed this lesson in geography.
These are Iceland's regions that you see, touching the North Atlantic, Greenland, and Norwegian Sea. These are Iceland's regions that you see, this Nordic island nation's capital, Reykjavik's within me. These are Iceland's regions that you see, touching the North Atlantic, Greenland, and Norwegian Sea. These are Iceland's regions that you see, this Nordic island nation's capital, Reykjavik's within me. We are the five Norwegian regions, with a capital name Oslo. Visit any season, we're the five Norwegian regions. We're in Northern Europe, so let the learning begin.
I'm Nord-Norge, or Northern Norway.
The Barents and Norwegian Sea spray my coast all day.
I'm about 35% of the Norwegian mainland, and I'm located in the north of Norway, so you understand.
I'm Norge, also called Trøndelag.
I'm in the middle of Norway, put that in your geography log.
The Trondheim Fjord is an inlet of the Norwegian.
thousands of years in my history.
We are the five Norwegian regions, with a capital name Oslo. Visit any season, we're the five Norwegian regions. We're in Northern Europe, so let the learning begin.
My name is Veslana, or Western Norway. Located on the west coast of Norway, yeah, that's where I stay. My coastline touches the Norwegian and the North Sea. Now on to the next region, that's enough about me. I am Sørlandet, or Southern Norway. I'm the most southern part of the Norwegian coastline, I'd say. My coastline touches the North Sea and the Skagerrak Strait. My region's beautiful, come see it, don't you wait.
We are the five Norwegian regions, with a capital name Oslo. Visit any season, we're the five Norwegian regions. We're in Northern Europe, so let the learning begin.
I'm Oslana, or Eastern Norway, you see. On the east side of Norway, touching Sweden, the country. I am home to the capital of the country of Norway. Its name is Oslo, and the star is where it lays. My name is Norway, a Northern European country. I am Scandinavia's western part in Europe, you see. I have a capital name, Oslo, as the star will show you. Please join me to sing the chorus before this song is through.
We are the five Norwegian regions, with a capital name Oslo. Visit any season, we're the five Norwegian regions. We're in Northern Europe, so let the learning begin. We are the five Norwegian regions, with a capital name Oslo. Visit any season, we're the five Norwegian regions. We're in Northern Europe, so let the learning begin. This is the kingdom of Sweden. We're the 21 counties and our geographical leading. We're the kingdom of Sweden. Stockholm is the capital in this country of freedom.
I'm Stockholm County on the Baltic Sea coast. Stockholm is my capital and the capital of Sweden also.
I'm Västerbotten, the county I seek. Umeå is my capital, thanks for learning about me. Norrbotten is my county name, in the north you'll find me. Luleå's my capital, on the Gulf of Bothnia, you see. I'm Uppsala County, on Sweden's east coast. My capital, Uppsala, is near Stockholm, I will boast.
I'm Södermanland County, also on the Baltic Sea. My capital, Nyköping, is in the southern part of me.
Östergötland is the name that my county goes by. Linköping is my capital, say it, don't be shy. Jönköping is my county, I'm landlocked in the south. Jönköping is my capital's name straight out of my mouth. This is the kingdom of Sweden. We're the 21 counties and our geographical leading. We're the kingdom of Sweden. Stockholm is the capital in this country of freedom.
Krona Bay is the county name that I go by. Växjö is my capital, now go give it a try. Kalmar's my county, the southeast coastline you kiss. Kalmar's my capital, on the Kalmar Strait like this.
Gotland is my name, I'm a county you see. My capital's name is Visby, and this is where it'll be.
Blekinge is my county name, and I'm hanging in South Sweden. Karlskrona is my capital, and it's where my part ends.
Skåne is my county's name, and Sweden's southernmost point. My capital, Malmö, touches the Öresund Strait, where Denmark joins. Halland County here, in the southwest at best. Halmstad is my capital, it's a port I attest. Västerjutland is the county name that I'm known by. Göteborg is my capital, you can visit if you try. This is the kingdom of Sweden. We're the 21 counties and our geographical leading. We're the kingdom of Sweden. Stockholm is the capital in this country of freedom.
Western Norland County, touching the Gulf of Bothnia. My capital's Härnösand. It's nice to meet ya. Jämtland County, I am big in the Midwest. Östersund is my capital, it's really the best. I'm the country of Sweden, the northern European country. My capital is Stockholm, pizza's what we'd like to see.
This is the kingdom of Sweden. We're the 21 counties and our geographical Eden. We're the kingdom of Sweden. Stockholm is the capital in this country of freedom. Subjects of the Russian Federation, broken up into five types, you'll learn in our explanation. We're the first 46 subjects and we're called Oblast. We're provinces of Russia, so let's learn our names at last.
I am Amor, Arkhangelsk is my name. I am Astrakhan, I'm Belgorod, glad you came.
I am Bryansk,
Chelyabinsk is my name.
I'm Irkutsk, Ivanova is in the frame.
I'm Kaliningrad,
and I am Kaluga.
Kemarivo, who I am, I'm Kiriv, nice to see ya.
Kostroma's my name,
Kurgan is who I am.
My name is Korsk,
I'm Leningrad, where have you been?
Lipetsk is my name,
and I am Magadan.
Moscow is here now,
I'm Murmansk in the song.
Nizhny Novgorod, it's my name.
Novgorod, nice to meet you.
I am Novosibirsk,
my name's Omsk, I'm here too.
Arenburg is my name,
I'm Ariel on the scene.
Hello, I am Venza,
name's Peskov on the screen.
Rostov's what I am named,
and I am Ryazan.
I am Sakhalin,
Samaras is my name in this song.
I am Saratov,
Smolensk is what I'm named.
I am Sverdlovsk,
I am Tambov in my vein.
Hello, I'm Tomsk,
and I am Tver.
My name is Tulev,
Tumin's my name and that's clear.
Ulyanov's my name,
and I am Vladimir.
Hello, I'm Volgograd,
Volodna is right here.
I am Voronezh,
Yaroslavl has appeared.
We are the 85 federal subjects of the Russian Federation, broken up into five types, you'll learn in our explanation. We're the 22 republics that have the rights to form our own language and the right of our own constitution within the Russian Federation.
My name is Adi Gea, and I'm Alti Republic.
Bashkortostan's my name.
Name's Buryacha, I hope it sticks.
Hello, I'm Chechen,
and my name is Chuvash.
I am Tremia,
Dagestan is really posh.
Ingushetia's my name.
I'm Karbardino Balkar.
Name's Kamikia, I'm cool.
I'm Charakechak is by far.
I am Kaleria,
and I am Karkashia.
Kovya is my name.
I'm Meriel, nice to meet ya.
Mordovia is here.
I'm North of Scythia, Elenia.
Hello, my name's Seka.
Tatarstan's what you saw.
My name is Tuva.
My name is Udmurtia.
We are the 85 federal subjects of the Russian Federation, broken up into five types, you'll learn in our explanation. We're the nine krays, which are the territories of Russia. Join us to learn our names, we promise that we won't rush ya.
My name is Alpi Krai, Kamchatka's my name.
Khabarovsk is I,
I'm Krasnodar, I do claim.
I'm Krasnodarsk,
and I am Birm,
I am Primorsky.
Stavropol is my name,
I'm Zabaykalsky.
We are the 85 federal subjects of the Russian Federation, broken up into five types, you'll learn in our explanation. There are four autonomous subcrooks in the Russian Federation, and three federal cities that we will name in our locations.
I am Chukotka, I'm Conti Munsi, Minyets is my name,
Yamalo Ninyets you see.
I am Moscow, a federal city,
and I'm St.
I'm Sevastopol, a federal city you've heard.
learning our explanation.
There are four seasons on the earth. Here is how they work. Come and sing along. Winter, spring, summer, and fall. Learn about them all in this catchy song.
I'm the earth. I spin on my axis one complete time in 24 hours. That's one full day of the year. I am tilted at a degree between 22.1 and 24.5 within 40,000 years. 365 is the amount of days I take to orbit the sun only one time, which makes one full Earth year.
There are four seasons on the earth. Here is how they work. Come and sing along. Winter, spring, summer, and fall. Learn about them all in this catchy song.
When I'm tilted towards the sun, the northern hemisphere is deep in summer, while the southern hemisphere winter is on. When I'm quarter way around, the north feels fall, while the south is thawing and their spring is in full swing. When I'm halfway around and the north feels winter, while the southern hemisphere feels summer's heat. Three quarters around, now the north feels spring, while the south feels fall. That's how the seasons change.
There are four seasons on the earth. Here is how they work. Come and sing along. Winter, spring, summer, and fall. Learn about them all in this catchy song.
We're Vermont counties, you see, that make up this New England state. We're all liberal and free. We're Vermont's 14 counties, so dear, we border Canada, New Hampshire, New York, and Massachusetts here.
Hello, I'm Madison, my county is great. I'm one of five Vermont counties touching New York State. Bennington is who I am on the southwest corner here, touching the state of Massachusetts and New York so dear. Caledonia County on the east side of the state, touching New Hampshire, the great granite state.
Chittenden County is in Vermont's west. I have Burlington City, it's organic and it's the best. Essex County, it is who you're hearing now, touching New Hampshire and Canada. Visit us and pet a cow.
I'm Franklin County in the state of Vermont. I'm in the north, as you can see, I border Quebec, I like to flaunt.
Grand Isle County houses Lake Champlain. If you visit my tiny county, please come back again.
We're Vermont counties, you see, that make up this New England state. We're all liberal and free. We're Vermont's 14 counties, so dear, we border Canada, New Hampshire, New York, and Massachusetts here.
Lamoille is my name, I'm a county all the same in the great state of Vermont. My beauty is in Lane. Orange County is located in Vermont's east, touching New Hampshire to my right. On me your eyes do feast. I'm Orleans County in the north I dwell. I have beautiful landscapes and I'm friendly, can you tell?
My name is Rutland, touching New York the state. In my small towns you'll feel at home, come visit me, don't wait.
Washington County is a place you'll see fit. I house the capital of Vermont. Montpelier is the name of it.
Windham County's real nice in all seasons, don't you know? If you visit me in winter, you'll experience some snow.
Windsor County in the state of Vermont. I'm in the southern part of the East Coast. Come see me Washington State. Located on the west coast of the U.S. isn't that great? We're the 39 counties that make up Washington State. Touching the Pacific Ocean, let's learn and get our name straight.
I am Adams County, established in 1883. A certain county in the southeast corner, you can find me.
Benton County is in the south of Washington, the state.
Chelan County is in central Washington, it's really great.
Hi, my name's Clallam, I border British Columbia.
Clark County's in the southwest, I'll be seeing ya.
This is Columbia County, it's a really grand place.
I'm the county of Cowlitz, bordering Oregon in this place.
Hello, I am Douglas, also in central Washington.
In the county of Ferry, you'll surely find some fun.
You are currently staring at the county of Franklin.
In Garfield County, there's a good chance you may find a friend.
I am a cool shape, I am the county of Grant.
Grace Harbor County, touching the Pacific as I rant.
Island County is north of Seattle, come for relaxation.
You are now learning about the county named Jefferson.
King County's county seat's named Seattle as I rap.
The county you are looking at, its name is Kitsap.
Kittitas County is a fun name to say if you're into that.
My county name, it is Klickitat.
We're the 39 counties that make up Washington State. Located on the west coast of the U.S. isn't that great? We're the 39 counties that make up Washington State. Touching the Pacific Ocean, let's learn and get our name straight.
I am Lewis County, I'm very long in this song.
If you're paying attention, you'll learn my county name, Lincoln.
Hey, look at me, my county name is Mason.
When you listen to my name in your head, you will hear Okanagan.
Named Pacific County because I touch the Pacific Ocean.
Ponderay is my county name, let's keep this lesson in motion.
Pierce County houses Tacoma and the Puget Sound, it's on.
I'm a quiet county that goes by the name of San Juan.
My name is Skagit, I'm a county that would like to see ya.
Hi, my county name goes by the name of Skamania.
Snohomish County, it's a real beauty, man.
I am also a Washington County, my name is Spokane.
Hi, I am Stevens, a county, and I am number one.
If you're looking to the west, my county name is Thurston.
I am Wakayakum, and the name's Walla Walla.
Whatcom County's in the north, touching Canada.
My name is Whitman County, I'm in the far east.
Yakima is my county name, I wish you all peace.
I'm Washington State in the northwestern USA.
My capital's Olympia, now isn't that great?
We're the 39 counties that make up Washington State. Located on the west coast of the US, isn't that great? We're the 39 counties that make up Washington State. Touching the Pacific Ocean, let's learn and get our name straight.